After the installation of Kaspersky Small Office Security 3, your colleagues or your computer may seem to work slower. It is all right, as Antivirus performs a number of checks that ensure your security in the background mode, though changing some settings can accelerate the work of your computer. For example, enable background scan. Scan and update tasks will be performed only if the computer is locked or the screensaver is active. Click Settings in the main window of the application. Select Scan in the upper part of the window. Check Perform Idle Scan in the Background Scan section. Set Scan by Schedule. Click Run Mode in the Full Scan or the Critical Area Scan section. Select By Schedule and set necessary parameters in the Run Mode tab of the window. It is recommended to run full scan no less than once a week. To make Scan by Schedule run after your work is finished or after the system is blocked, check Run Scheduled Scan when screensaver is active or computer is locked. Set Antivirus Database Update by Schedule. Select Update in the Settings window. Click Run Mode button. Automatically is set by default. In this case, the application checks the update source for updates at specified intervals. They can become more frequent during virus outbreaks and less frequent when there are none. If you want to control this process, select By Schedule Mode in the Run Mode tab of the Update window. Updates will run automatically according to your schedule. Set the application performance options. Select Compatibility in the Additional section. Select the following checkboxes. Concede operating system resources at computer startup. Operation system will be loaded faster. Remember that enabling of these settings can decrease the security of your PC. Concede resources to other applications. When the CPU and disk subsystems are at high load, scheduled scans will be postponed.